low 4.4s at the combine, and I kept training with them each year. And although I've been playing going on 8 years, I still feel like I had that same speed burst and power acceleration.
I chose Bommarito because I heard about the great speed work and the great physical therapy work, and I just heard it was a great overall place to train for the NFL combine.
Well, I've been hearing from other sources that it's a good place to train and also help before you start some stuff, so that's what I really wanted to focus on.
Probably helped me the most. I know coming here had a hamstring pull. I feel like they helped me tremendously. They have a great MAT acupuncture. You can get adjusted by the chiropractor in terms of the 40, in terms of routes. They take you through different phases, you know, drive phase, the phase where you kind of turn it over more.
With the 9th pick in the 2015 NFL Draft, the New York Giants select Eric Flowers.
With the 14th pick in the 2015 NFL Draft, the Miami Dolphins select Devontae Parker.
With the 16th pick in the 2015 NFL Draft, the Houston Texans select Kevin Johnson. With the 26th pick in the 2015 NFL Draft, Baltimore Ravens select Rashad.
Dogs do it.
I'm glad that I got the opportunity to train here and get faster and stronger, quicker, and learn all the mechanics of everything.
Pete's speed training has been kind of paramount in my career.
The way he teaches speed, like, it has to be the best in the country. Like, results show year in, year out.
Just how specific they tailor workouts to you. They're always adapting and always evolving to make sure you're getting what you need.
As a quarterback, being specific when it comes to trainers, they hit all those areas, footwork, arm strength, stability.
Pete knows exactly what he's doing, how to get you faster.
Dropped my weight. All my times went up in the combine.
I'm back right now. I'm at 100%, and I think that, you know, they've done a hell of a job.
This is a great, great opportunity to take your game to the next level, high intensity, competing with some of the top guys in the NFL. And every day, they're pushing you to get better. And like I said, it's the perfect place to get your game to the next level.
Pete's training helped out a lot, you know, with endurance, strength, and just helping me recover.
You know, some of the best players in every position, you know, they come here and work out. And if you got a clientele list like that, you know, you got to be doing something right.
I'm proud of Vernon Davis, also trained with Pete in the past. And, you know, it's just been a huge help with me in my career.
We set out on a mission here when we developed this company, you know, something that would truly define the Bommarito brand within the NFL, and that's perfection. So we don't just offer every single aspect an NFL veteran or NFL prospect would need, we perfect every aspect.
Bommarito's performance systems down here in South Florida. You don't know, you will know real soon.
Thank you.
You know, college football it takes such a toll on your body physically. Now you're gonna come here and you're gonna get a lot of medical done. The nutrition is off the charts. Best decision.
With the 23rd pick in the 2014 NFL Draft, the Kansas City Chiefs select D. Ford.
Identifying where to train for position specifics as a veteran or a prospect is easy. You just look at the NFL vets and pro bowlers that come here every year to answer a game. Look at the continued success they have on the field. If the best players in the game continues to come here, then this system obviously works. Guys that want to dominate the All-Star games, position drills at the combines, pro day workouts, whatever, you know, this is where they come.
Stronger, quicker, and learn all the mechanics of everything.
You know, I train a lot of different places, a lot of different techniques and different setups. By far, this is one of the better ones.
Down in Miami, working out with Pete Bommarito, and I'm getting ready for the upcoming season.
You know, Pete's is kind of a one-stop shop where you get your speed training, you get your power training in the weight room with lifting.
Going into age 29, getting into my prime, I can contribute a lot of that success of coming down here every offseason.
Pete's definitely has just been working me. I like how when I first came in, you know, they tailored my work in the weight room and outside to, you know, what I was deficient in.
Understanding the game of football, understanding what I need to do, understanding the mechanics of running. Bommarito has done a great job kind of teaching me and teaching everybody else out there to become a better player on and off the field.
Right exercises and not just doing exercises, doing them right. And Pete Bommarito is the perfect guy for that.
Just the intensity out there on the field as we train in the weight room, it's awesome.
It's amazing the way the NFL guys come back and continue to help out with the program. It shows the type of guys he has here working out with them and the type of impact, you know, he left on them.
The position skills training was real good. I learned a lot.
Working on our skills, we're working on our footwork, we're working on our ability to catch the ball and the transition in and out of the break.
We have to run and cut a lot. We did a lot of stabilization for my ankles, which got me a lot quicker coming out of my cuts.
lateral movement, and pretty much just trying to strengthen my overall game.
Being able to use that explosion because that's what's key on the field.
Yeah, it was a tough strength program, and I feel like it got me where my numbers needed to be, and I'm kind of glad that it paid off.
I feel like this has helped me get to the top of my game and where I want to be as far as speed-wise.
With the stuff that they have going on here, on and off the field, what I'm putting in my body, they're working out for me really well.
So when you come in the morning, it's everything. You have the turf, you know, you got the pool, you got the weight room, you got the recovery. I mean, it's like a one-stop shop.
I trained here for the combine, and I don't think there's no better place than this. So I'm going to keep coming back. I'm going to keep sending all my friends and guys down here.
Technique in the 40-yard dash, my first 10, I'm down really fast in the 40-yard dash. I improved drastically.
And I know exactly where I need to go, exactly what I need to train with to make sure I'm ready to go for the upcoming season.
Tell me for me, Pete is a great, he's the best.
What coverage is more specific, like the things you work on is what a lineman usually does.
The best at what they do. They understand the body, they know how to work the body, and you know, they know what they're doing. They're very knowledgeable in their field and do a great job with it.
Help you on every aspect of becoming a better football player, especially in the short window that you do have.
Best decision. I will come here. A lot of vets come here from the NFL, you know, and this place is proven, very proven.
The system of technique, hands, leverage, and even the interview prep. It is really just no comparison of what we have to offer.
The best your body feels, the best you get in shape quicker, the best you get stronger quicker.
It's just unique. Way to work out. It's fun, it's exciting, and it works.
It's just been improving me and getting me better and keeping my speed up and keeping me in shape in the offseason.
It's been awesome. You know, I've been really happy with Pete and his staff. You know, everybody from the trainers to the PT to the massage.
Both speed and strength department, I feel faster and stronger than ever.
I heard around that it was the best place to go for 40 mechanics and getting your time down.
get all the extra work in with the PT clinic, the yoga, the protein shakes, the meals. I mean, they really have it all here.
Just their approach to you know, running, you could say, or field work is different than most other places I've been to, and it's a good overall program.
I love BPS. It's a great opportunity to get better and get faster. The medical side of it is a wonderful aspect. It helps improve guys' ability to get back on the field.
Pete's done a great job of incorporating, you know, what exactly you need for your position.
Here's Terrell Pryor at his pro day. He crushed it. He crushed it.
On the whole thing, I wanted to get bigger, stronger, and faster. Ever since I came out of college, I've always been, you know, impressed with being able to work out here with Pete Bommarito and all the guys that he has here.
He's trying to help out a lot, you know, with endurance, strength, and just helping him recover.
I especially like the MMA training that we had at the end of it.
Everything's right here, and it's all done the right way.
You know, whatever position you play, you know, he does what he has to do to get you right.
Every year I've been here, my career has grown. My speed is just phenomenal.
I've benefited from the speed program. Every time I leave here, I feel quicker than everybody. I feel fast, you know, more explosive. I would recommend Bommarito to anybody.
Guys that we're training with are, you know, pro bowlers or, you know, guys who are well respected around the league.
It was definitely one of the places I wanted to check out, and, you know, once I checked it out, you know, I felt, you know, comfortable, you know, with everything down here.
It's a good training facility, not just for veterans, but also younger rookies who enter in the draft to come in here.
Came in here banged up coming out of college just like everybody else, and now I feel fresh and I feel like, you know, I feel I'm ready to go for the combine.
Every time I leave Pete, I'm always strong, I'm always explosive, I'm always feeling healthy. With this chiropractor and all the PT, I think it's the best in the world.
It's been real good just to come down here and get a different perspective on training. He's really pushed me to do different things.
I'm a firm believer in the Bommarito system, performance system.
Training at Bommarito Performance over the last 3 years has definitely improved my speed, conditioning, things of that nature.
best trainer I've ever seen, ever heard about.
Doing it right, believe in the program, and follow the steps right.
Got definitely more faster, more explosive, more technique. I feel like that's, I was fast, but he got me 10 times faster, and my technique was more. Oh yeah, definitely come to Pete Bommarito, man. He gets the job done, man.
That's probably the best 40 program to get into.
Best facility for me to go to. Pete helps clean up the technique.
We developed relationships with the medical staff of numerous teams across all major professional sports. We coordinate post-op rehab, continuation of rehab, and overall regeneration from the season.
We consistently coordinate our efforts with many teams, players in the offseason. And it's truly a testament to our wide range of abilities and skills that we've developed over the years of working with some of the best athletes in the world.
We expand beyond the standards of chiropractic. We do adjustments if necessary, but we also utilize MAT, ART, Graston, acupuncture, and other specialized neuromuscular techniques.
Greg Roscoff's muscle activation techniques is probably the most specific form of treatment to ensure the contractile capabilities of the muscle is at an optimal level.
We use Pilates to stabilize movement in newfound ranges of motion.
I really feel like this facility and Pete Bommarito Performance will help.
To get back at that top level where you was in college and in the first couple years of your league, which is what Pete does.
I mean, he's a genius. He knows what he's talking about. He obviously studied this stuff down to a T, and you just see the results every combine. I'm a pro day guy. They treat me like a first class guy. I know a lot of, facilities, if you're a pro day versus combine guy, you get treated a little bit different. But, here for me, I was really treated like a, top of line athlete.
The best you can get around the country.
loving it. Working hard, just working to improve every aspect of my game.
The work that's down here is getting better every day.